Hey everyone, so I wanted to do an outfit of the day or night. I'm so sorry, but the shirt is just keep going down. My boobies are just not holding them. It's just not working. When you got boobs, girl problems, hashtag, right? So yeah, I'm just gonna go out, get some sushi, and yeah. So I just have my, you know, my baby. She's all good, she's all good. She's all good. The D-ring is good. This bag is amazing from you know who. You can just check down in my videos and you'll see. But yeah. So I'll show you my outfit. This is a jean jacket from Forever 21. And I don't know what it says in the bag. I think it just says Girl Squad Los Angeles. That's what it looks like. I'm super hot. I'm sorry. I've just been drinking wine. And I'm like so tired. So yeah, and then my makeup just looks like this. You know, the wing eyeliner, the like a smoky eye-ish look, the eyebrow fill-in, the contour, all that, the beat face, you know. And these are from Express, just like regular, you know, diamond studded earrings. And this is from Forever 21 as well. The only thing I don't like about it is that I feel like it was made for like a midget. And I'm like 5'3", so I don't know how that works out. And then for the bottom, these are just regular yoga pants from Victoria's Secret, and they just say pink on it. I just got my Uggs and my booty. I don't know. So yeah, guys, that's just my outfit of the night or whatever. This is my Bichette Accessories bag, and this came with another strap, but I took it off because I didn't like it. I didn't like the material of it, so I just went and ordered this one from Amazon, and it just looks like that. It's just a brown, leather strap. It's adjustable, so that's awesome. And this is how she looks right now. Super cute. I love it. I was either going to take her out tonight, but I don't know. But I'll show you guys how it looks, like little mod shots with it. There's nothing inside it. But I like to wear it as a crossbody. And I'm 5'3", as I said, so I guess it's like up to here to me. See if I can show you. Guys can see. But yeah, I love this strap. You can wear it like that or, you know, just like that. But I prefer it like a crossbody bag because it's just easier for me. I don't know. I don't know why this looks crooked, but. But I adore it. This is a joy bag as well. And it matches perfectly. It's just gold. And then, you know, matches good with the hardware. This is like a perfect strap for this bag. Like, it goes, my mom's like, that strap looks better than the other one. Because the other one was just super, super, like, annoying. Like, it didn't look good on me. Like, it was just up to here. And I like it, like, at least past, like, you know, this area, you know, my hip, you know. So yeah, I love it so much. If you guys are wanting to get this bag, let me know. And yeah, there's nothing in it, I think. Yeah, there's nothing in here. Let's see, I have my 6-key holder, which if it's good, I'll make a separate video just on what fits in here. I mean, I don't carry that much, so, you know, my phone, which I'm recording on, if it's perfect, like, it's like a ton of room. But that's it. Like, I just wanted to show you my outfit of the night. That's what I'm gonna call it, outfit of the night. And yeah, just been loving it. I think I paid, how much did I pay for this strap? Like $13, I believe. You can just go on Amazon and search leather straps, and they have this in different colors, but I just wanted the brown one because it just, it goes perfectly. But the patina is looking really good as well. I kind of want to show you guys my my Neverfull real quick.
I'll be right back.
All right, so I just got my wine. Salute. I just been drinking, and you know, it's Friday night. Why not? Good stuff right there. Ooh, that's close. So here's my beautiful Neverfull. She's looking gorgeous. I love it. I patina'd her, as you guys can see. I don't want to get lipstick on that. So I patina'd her. She's looking gorgeous as ever. Inside, I just have my hand sanitizer that I hooked on it. The D-ring. So yeah, as you guys can see though, it's tan. It's tan. What I did was I just got the baby wipes and I just baby wiped it all. She's looking good. On the sides, it looks tan. I'm gonna keep doing it, so it's gonna get it nice and brown. The handles look like that. But yeah, I did it all of it. Like, all of it, I did it. And I only did it, like, once, and it's already like this. I'm just gonna get the leather conditioner, and I'm just gonna do that. But this is how it looks when I wear it. You know, I got chubby arms, so, you know. And it still fits. And it still fits good. So, yeah, I feel bougie. So you know, it's super cute. That's how it looks on the side. If you have big arms or whatever, you can still fit. Look at all that room. Like, there's plenty of room in here. So yeah, I absolutely love this bag. I don't have any complaints about it as of yet. So yeah, I usually just wear it on my right side, but then it looks like that when you wear it. You can wear it on your inner, whatever this is, inner hook of your arm. So yeah, I adore this thing. It's so beautiful. She's holding up nicely. And yeah, I just want to show you guys my little I might as well just do, these are the only bags I have from Joy. And these are my only ones I have as of yet. So the Speedy 30, the Pochette accessories, which I use as a bag, and my Neverfull MM. So, and my baby. I love the Speedy so much. I only have like literally a pink spray, a hairbrush, and my eyeglasses. My glasses are in there. But yeah, she's holding up good. I'll probably do what's in my bag with my other bags or whatever. But that is it. I just wanted to show you guys my lovely, you know, this video was just all over the place. It was just like everything in it. But I will be uploading this tonight. If you don't like boobs, I'm sorry. They were just all over this video. Yeah, so that is it, you guys. Like up this video, comment down below if you have any questions on anything. If you aren't subscribed, please do so. Follow me on Instagram, it's in the link below. And that is it. I hope everyone's having a great week so far, enjoying their weekend. And that is it. And my boobs are shaking, I'm sorry, but there's no way of hiding them. All right, guys.